Hello my dear students, in this video we will discuss class 9 mathematics coordinate geometry, very important points for your exams for the revision. First point, to locate the position of an object or a point in a plane. Means if you want to locate an object or a point in a plane, you require two perpendicular lines. One of them is horizontal and other is vertical. Like this is horizontal and this is vertical. So these two perpendicular lines required when you want to place any object or point in a plane. The second point, plane is called this Cartesian plane. This plane is called Cartesian plane. Here two dimensions are there. So this is called Cartesian plane or coordinate plane. Okay, and lines are called coordinate axis. This line is called x-axis. And this line is called y-axis. These are coordinate axis. Horizontal line is called the x-axis. This horizontal line, x-axis, and the vertical line is y-axis. The coordinate axis divide the plane into four parts called quadrants. These two lines, okay, these coordinate axis, x and y, they are dividing this plane. This plane means this book like a plane. So this divide in four parts. One part, second part, third part and fourth part. So it divides into four parts. This is called quadrants. This is first quadrant, this second, this third quadrant and this is fourth quadrant. Sixth point, sorry, fifth point. The point of intersection of the axis. These are x-axis, y-axis. Point of intersection means where the cuts. They cut at this point. This is called the origin. This point is called origin, O. The distance of a point from the y-axis is called its x-coordinate. Let's take any point, let's say this any point P. Distance of this point from the y-axis, this is y-axis. What is the distance of this? This is the distance from y-axis. So this y-axis and this point P, its distance is this. So this distance is called x-coordinate. X-coordinate of this point. Let's say this distance is x. This distance is x. This is x coordinate of the point. This is, we call this abscissa also. ABSCISSA, abscissa. So x coordinate or abscissa is the same thing. And the distance of the point from the x-axis. Distance of the point means isi point ki distance from the x-axis. This is the distance from x-axis. This is x-axis and this is the distance. So this is called y-coordinate or ordinate. This is x-coordinate, distance from y-axis.